Jason Love with your weekly paddle tip. This week we're talking about knowing when to drive. You're allowed to drive if you can check all three of the following boxes. Box number one, is the ball in contact above the height of the net? Box number two, is your paddle even with or above the height of the ball in contact? And number three, when you're making contact, are you moving forward into the blue or towards your target? If you can check all three of those boxes, let her rip.